Visit MLB.com/podcast to stay updated on everything happening in baseball.
No surprise here that the Cardinals went ahead and made that qualifying offer. As you noted, they don't expect Lance Lynn to take it. Now, they would welcome it if he did. Certainly, this is a club that knows it could use another starting pitcher for 2018. You know, that being said, the idea of pursuing him for a long-term deal isn't really palatable to the organization right now just because of the number of young starters they have coming up. So the expectation is not only do the Cardinals think that Lance Lynn will decline this qualifying offer, but also that he'll probably end up somewhere else in 2018.